This RTA surveillance footage shows Jessica Ferrato in the pink scarf getting off a train, then walking through the West 117th Street Rapid Station just before midnight Sunday. Transit Police Officer Jonathan Pacholke is near the exit checking fare cards. Watch as Ferrato appears to walk past him. You see the officer go after her, he says, asking to see the fare card. Outside, Ferrato waves the card toward him and keeps walking. What happens next takes place just out of camera range near the station's entrance.
And I said, I don't have to do what you say, actually. I'm just going to keep walking to my car. And he said, turn around, I'm going to tase you. And so then I started to be very frightened.
In an interview Tuesday, Ferrato, who took the train home from the Cleveland Film Festival, admitted to having champagne. She says the officer tackled her as she pulled out her phone to record the altercation.
Then I was face down in the ground and he was on top of me, pinning me down with his knees and pulling his arms behind my back.
In the police report, Pacholke states Ferrato was speaking in an aggressive tone, using profanity, had glossy, bloodshot eyes, and was acting disorderly. When she didn't follow his orders to sit down on a bench and he tried to restrain her, he writes he then escorted Ferrato to the ground. He says they struggled as she resisted. Ferrato's pants somehow fell down.
I felt the cold night air on my bare derriere.
RTA apologized this week and opened an investigation, then suspended Pacholke Thursday. In a statement, RTA says, quote, while there are some discrepancies as to what actually occurred, this matter could have been handled more appropriately. The transit police officer was justified in asking the customer for proof of payment as part of his fare enforcement duties. However, certain departmental policies and procedures were not followed.
I don't think that anybody should be treated that way. I mean, I had a valid pass, but even if somebody didn't have a valid pass, I don't think that that's an excuse to throw them to the ground.
Matt Wright, Fox 8 News.